And may the blessing of God the Almighty, God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit be with you now and remain with you always. Amen. Our penultimate song this morning is that well-known song, In Christ Alone.